Zahn Perellan of Task Force Nova. Imperial forces are massing in the Pirshak system around Manon. I say again, Imperial forces are massing near Manon.
What's the call, sir?
Let's head back. They need our help.
Aye, sir.
Get me the captain of that ship!
They're not responding. Bombers incoming!
Brace for impact!
Arn's transmission came from here. This isn't looking good.
We're picking up a weak signal just ahead. See what you can find.
Copy that. Evasive maneuvers.
Spotted on ship.
Got them on the run. See if there's any survivors.
On my way.
Arn? Arn!
You.
What happened?
They hit us with some kind of weapon. We barely had time to react before the Imperial bombers arrived. No talk, no warning, nothing.
They're gone. The Republic fleet chased them off.
The Republic? Oh, no. You need to turn them around.
Incoming! That's an ion cannon. We can cripple this entire fleet. We need to deal with it or this operation is over.
What about my crew?
Okay, listen. Bring them back here. And the two of you, take one of my shuttles. It's built for stealth and will get you past that cannon. Now get moving. This is Admiral Rava. Everyone fall back immediately. Fall back! The fleet. fleet is retreating to a safe distance. We took quite a beating. We can't let that Kalto fall into the Empire's hands. Understand? Rava out.
The Ion Cannon is focused on the Republic fleet. That should buy us time to get closer. There's an Imperial shipping platform. Aim for that. A ship this size could slip by unnoticed. I thought I was going to lose my crew until you showed up. They're my responsibility.
Your crew made it. You kept them alive until we got there.
Not everyone. I'm a Jedi Knight now. I should be better.
Jedi are one with the Force. We are harmony in chaos. We are not all-seeing. Do you understand?
Yes, I just... They were good people. Scholars. Okay, let's shut this ion cannon down. There's the platform. Looks like the imps have their hands full. That's good for us. Head toward the side exhaust vents. I bet we can find a way in underwater. Lots of damage. Wait, see that? We can use that to get inside the platform. I got it! The emergency seals kicked in. We're trapped!
Great Seas! Through here! Come on! You hurt? No? You're welcome. Colonel Gallo's Special Warfare Group. I'm in charge of these bait worms. You, I know by reputation. Well met. Who's this?
Arn Perallan, Jedi Knight.
Yeah, the laser sword gave it away. Now, what in the great seas are you doing in the middle of this mess?
The Republic heard about a buildup of Imperial forces around Manan. We brought a fleet, but can't get close because of that ion cannon.
The Imperials knew you would come running once the Kalto was in trouble. Nothing ever changes. You show up, they show up, and maybe dangle some weak agreements, or maybe just start blasting. Neither of you give a damn about the Sel'Kath.
The Empire won't stop killing the Sel'Kath until they get what they want. The Republic will help you stop them.
The Republic's motives are never that pure when it comes to Manan.
Let's deal with the Empire first, and then we can talk politics.
Fine. You're here to shut the cannon down. I have a better idea. There are a lot of Imperial transports out there that belong to the professional bottom feeder, Major Benthos Dosk. All of them ready to steal enough Kalto to back an army. My mission is to rig that ion cannon to go off like a bomb. We do that, and every ship, every scanner, every piece of dry tech around here goes dark. This would make Dosk very sad.
Don't worry, my prosthetics are shielded. I'll head back to our dropship and make sure it's protected. I'm betting we want at least one thing that can fly.
I was on my way to the control station when you showed up. The way I see it, you owe me a few hands. You in?
Let's go make an ion bomb.
There's the entrance to the ion cannon control station. With that armor, not even your laser sword can get us inside. We need something with teeth.
What about those?
Imperial mortars. We'll commandeer those and point them at the entrance. I'll rig the targeting. You keep the curious away. So, You and the other laser sword back there are here to deal with the cannon, huh? The Republic fleet on a what? Mission of mercy? Kulto has nothing to do with it. Did I get that right?
Arn contacted us as soon as he saw the Imperial fleet. We didn't ask any questions, we just showed up.
Having Kulto can decide a war.
That may be true, but right now we need to deal with the Empire.
Sure thing. Whatever gets you and that fleet away from my world.
Rava here. Arn gave us an update on your ship. What's happening on your end?
Is that Rava? Of course it is. Back to drain us dry?
Gallo, I knew you were in the middle of this. You've got Imperials in your house, and I'm here to clean them out. Again.
Always thinking you're on the right side, eh? Blasting your way through my people won't fix this mess you're in.
What's the status of the ion cannon?
We're close, Admiral.
Understood. Rava out.
What's the story with Admiral Rava?
This mortar is ready. Let's get to the next one. The imps are on to us now. We need to hurry. I heard you ran your own team, an alliance. Something changed?
Yes. But when we rejoined the Republic, our people continued their work.
I get that. Takes real experience, real trouble, to build trust. Let me guess. The Empire did something the Republic didn't like. You know what? Don't care. The Republic and Empire have been slicing the scales off each other since the invention of pointy sticks. With Rava, I don't need to squint very hard to mistake him for some Empire tyrant. Mortar is ready.
Arn, is everyone clear?
We're good here. I shielded our dropship and circled back to Gallo's team.
Fire in the hole! Major Dusk, I'm going to need that ion cannon of yours.
Colonel Gallo, was it? I gave you a chance to avoid all this.
I don't make deals with a blaster to my head.
I see you brought in help. Unacceptable.
We both want something. Let's work this out.
You and this unpleasant creature are in no position to negotiate anything. Eliminate them.
You're beaten, Dusk. Surrender now, or things get ugly. We're getting the ion cannon either way.
I'll never surrender this weapon to you, vermin. The Empire will prevail.
Sir. Reports of an explosion near the ion cannon. Incoming fire stopped.
Well done. I want a damage assessment and readiness report on the fleet, Lieutenant.
Aye, sir.
Bring us around. Ready the guns to intercept any Imperial fighters who want to test the waters.
Aye, sir. Readying response.
We're back in this fight.
Gallo.
Oh, I'm beginning to think Major Dusk has a problem with the Silketh. Status?
Colonel, the controls are damaged and the cannon's power source is destroyed.
Can it be repaired?
We can bypass the controls, but with no power.
Start the bypass. There's another power source. Just do it.
Yes, Colonel.
Commander, There's a Kulto mining facility at the outskirts of the docks. From there, I'll guide you to a power source we can reroute to the cannon.
We'll get going.
My team and I will delay those ships from taking off, but we can't hold them for long.
Understood, Colonel. Arn?
Let's go fishing.
We've arrived at the base, Colonel.
I didn't know you had facilities this far out.
We don't. This one's Imperial. Darsk is stripping Kulto and preparing it for transport off-world. Anything he can't steal, he destroys.
He's destroying Kulto?
It keeps his enemies weak and wounded.
Damn Imperials.
It's not just about stopping them, is it?
Kulto wasn't available when I was injured on Daycot 7. They saved my life. I'll always be thankful for that, but it was a hard road. The thought of someone suffering because of what the Empire is doing, we can't let that happen.
Gallo here. I don't have the floor plan of the facility, so you'll need to do this the hard way. You're looking for the droid bay. Understood?
Droid bay. Got it. Commander, Kulto transports are taking off.
Gallo, the arrays are set. We need to do this now.
Getting interference on my comms. Don't wait for me.
Gallo, say again.
Great Seas, pull the trigger.
Ships! Bring them down! Blast! Out of range! They got the Kulto!
There's one more taking off.
Hang on! Hold fire! Hold fire! Colonel Gallo and her team are aboard that ship!
Get ready!
Jump!
This would have been easier with a shuttle.
Let's go. We can't let this ship escape.
Second time I've left Manon and found myself right back in the water. We need to reach the escape pods before it's too late. Let's hope we can find Gallo on the way. What was that? An explosion?
Let's go.
There's the door to the escape pods. I'll crack it open. Major Darsk!
Unacceptable! I knew I was being punished for something when I got this cursed assignment. It'll be easy, they said. Nothing but weak resistance and glory, they said. Lies. It's been nothing but delays. First Colonel Gallo, and now you.
Where is she?
Through that door, of course. She wanted to use the escape pods to take my Kulto. I sent in some crew to stop her. That gave me enough time to vent the oxygen from the room. Efficient, I think.
I beat you before, and I can do it again. Give up now and land this ship.
Still trying to get me to surrender. Stubborn, yet pathetic.
Take care of them. And no need for trophies. I want to forget all about this wretched place.
Oh no, there's Gallo.
How is she?
Still breathing. Selkath are built tough.
Same over here. Alive.
Commander, we're out of time. Gallo wanted to use the remaining escape pods to save the Culto, but we need them to save her and her people. I hate this. The Culto could save so many lives, but we can't let her die. It's not right.
Okay. Let's get Gallo and her team into the escape pods.
Setting emergency beacon for pickup.
Has gato un favor da capi. Tane es hazigas dak.
What about Colonel Gallo and her team?
Hoge afele tengeri ohas un lit ege pilota. Amel tengres. Hoge afole ona mis teri uma.
Are we waiting for something?
Es vani az Ezred. Fulduno dargale. Marengo humbaleba.
Standing by?
Az intolerancia.
Master Jedi, good. Representative Nula refused to discuss anything without you in the room.
I wanted to thank you both in person for your bravery in recovering Colonel Gallo and her team.
It was the only option. We can replace Culto. We can't replace good people.
Yes, of course. Forgive my candor, but your actions have surprised many of my colleagues. We don't often see outsiders holding strong to such ideals, especially when at war.
The Culto they stole is headed to the front lines. That will hurt us badly during the upcoming offensive.
There is one last item. Someone who should still be recovering.
I got this, Nulo.
Colonel Gallo?
Heard you pulled my team out of a bad situation. I'll remember that. We all will.
It's good to see you up and around, Colonel.
It takes a lot more to get rid of me. If you ever find yourself back here in the deep end, I'm buying. Admiral Rava, we should talk about those AA defense guns you want to litter across my ocean.
Of course, Colonel. I'm open to your advice on their placement.
Really beautiful out here. Didn't get much of a chance to look around. Things were moving too fast. Is it like this all the time for you?
I didn't know what to expect when I heard your distress call. It certainly wasn't all of this.
Same here. I saw the Imperial fleet, and next thing I knew, I was fighting my way through a sinking ship. But it seems like you're always being tested. Like becoming a Jedi. You remember? Trials of skill, courage, flesh, all of it. I knew they'd be hard, maybe even impossible for me. My doubt ran deeper than I ever realized.
Arn, you're a Jedi. After all you've been through, you made it.
I know. You're right. Tau struggled with doubt, but she never let it get in the way. That's what I meant when I asked if it was always like this. You've done so much. Have you ever doubted yourself?
When the stakes are high, it's hard to be sure of anything.
That I understand. Sorry, I'm not making much sense with all my questions. I came to Manan following a rumor from the Jedi Archives. An accomplished Jedi Master was hiding out here. At first, the Sel'Kath denied everything. Wouldn't help at all. I didn't know why. I just wanted to make sure he knew he could be safe with us. That he didn't need to hide anymore.
Did you find him?
Just his grave. He had died some years back. He requested the Sel'Kath not reveal where he was buried. Why do you think he did that?
Maybe he thought his Jedi accomplishments were more important than being known.
We'll never know. I'd like to think that my search for him that brought me here to stop all this was somehow his last great act of service. That's my crew wanting an update. We're gonna stay on Manan and see what we can do to help. I'm sure I'll see you around.